I'm Bree Pettis, CEO of MakerBot, and I've got something really exciting to announce. If you're an engineer who's wanting to get some professional quality 3D printing done, you've probably had to either use a really expensive service or sneak into an academic institution on the weekend and get access to a refrigerator-sized machine. Well, until today. Today at MakerBot, we get to announce the new MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer. It's the ultimate solution if you're an engineer, industrial designer, or somebody who just loves to make things. The MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer is our fourth generation MakerBot. And it's not only our best effort so far, it is the best desktop 3D printer you can get. It is easy, fast, and affordable. It's capable of 100 micron layer resolution, and it's got a massive 410 cubic inch build volume. With this machine, we've set the standard in desktop 3D printing. The MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer is readily capable of achieving 100 micron layer resolution. That means that the height of each layer of material is 2.5 times finer than the layer height of a previous MakerBot. That's as fine as a layer of printer paper. You can forget about the ridge surfaces you've seen on the models produced by hobbyist 3D printers. With the MakerBot Replicator 2, you'll be pulling professional quality models right off the build platform that don't need sanding or post-production. The volume of the build area on the MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer is over 37% bigger than it was for the original MakerBot Replicator. And that means more space for your ideas. Place an entire project with multiple pieces on one build plate and save yourself time. This is a machine made for multitasking. The MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer has been optimized to use the renewable build material, PLA. PLA is a renewable bioplastic that sticks to the platform reliably with practically no peeling, curling, sliding, or shrinking. With MakerBot PLA filament, you can build huge, complex things with dimensional stability. Using MakerBot PLA filament requires 32% less power than making things with ABS filament did on the original MakerBot Replicator. And we offer MakerBot PLA filament in an ever-expanding variety of colors. The MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer comes assembled, so you'll take it out of the box and you'll be making in minutes. It also comes equipped with a new, easy-to-use 3-point leveling system so that you can level your build platform quickly, easily, and with more precision. The new MakerBot MakerWare software that accompanies the MakerBot Replicator 2 uses a faster algorithm for slicing models and offers an easy-to-use interface so that you'll be able to prepare your 3D models really quickly and intuitively. We've given the MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer a powder-coated steel chassis. This makes it incredibly durable, and the stability it offers allows the machine to cruise at incredibly high speeds and make your things faster. The sleek design of the MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer means that not only will you be able to make beautiful things, but it'll look good doing it. This machine is made to look good in your office or in your home. At MakerBot, we're dedicated to creating the best tools for creative explorers. We've set the standard in desktop 3D printing. If you're an engineer, an industrial designer, or a researcher, or just somebody who loves to make beautiful things, the MakerBot Replicator 2 desktop 3D printer is for you. We can't wait to see what you make with it.